This is a song sung by Bhaktivinoda Thakur as the surrendering process. We have heard so much about surrender. So here are some of the songs how one can make surrender. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur says, Bhuliya tomare sangsare asya. My dear Lord, I have come to this material world by forgetting Lord's. And since I have come here, I have suffered so many troubles since a long, long time through different species of life. So therefore, I have come to surrender unto you and submit unto you the story of my sufferings. First thing is that I had to live within the womb of my mother. Janani jathare chilam jakhon, when I was there, compact, packed up in a airtight bag, hands and legs, I was staying within the womb of my mother. At that time, I had a glimpse of you. After that time, I could not see you. At that time, I could see you, a glimpse. At that time, I thought, tokhono bhabino janamo paiya. I thought that this time when I get out of this home, I shall surely engage 100% in the service of the Lord, worshipping the Lord. No more. This repetition of birth and death is so troublesome. Now, I shall engage this birth, I shall engage myself simply on devotional service to get out of this maya. But unfortunately, exactly after my birth, janamo hoilo pori maya jale, na hoilo gyano lob. As soon as I got out of the womb, immediately maya, the illusory energy, captured me and I forgot that I was in such precarious condition and I was crying and praying to the Lord that this time I shall get out and engage myself in devotional service. But all these senses were lost as soon as I took my bath. Then the next stage is adarere chhele sajonero kole. Then I became a very pet child and everyone is taking me on the lap and I thought life is very nice. Everyone loves me. Then I thought this material life is very good. Adarere chhele sajonero kole. Hashiya katanu kol, because there is no trouble. As soon as I am in little difficulty, everyone comes forward to give me relief. So I thought my life will go on like this. So I simply wasted my time, simply was smiling, and that smiling became attractive to my relatives, and they patted me. I thought this is the life. Janaka janani snehete bhuliya sangsar lage. At that time, a great deal of affection of parents. So I thought a material life is very nice. Krome dini dini balako haiya khelunu balako saho. Then gradually I grew up and I began to play with my childhood friends and it was a very nice life. And after some days when I was little intelligent, then I was put into school. So I began to study very seriously. And then after that, Vidyaro Gaurave Brahmi Deshe Deshe Dhanu Upajjani Kari. Then being popped up, Bhaktivinoda Thakur was magistrate, so he was transferred from one place to another. He is stating his life that Vidyaro Gaurave because I was little educated, so I was posted and I was earning decently. So I was thinking, it is very nice. Vidyaro gaurave bhumi deshe deshe dhanu parjana kori sajana palana kori ek mone. And only duty was how to maintain, how to raise family members, how to keep them happy. That became my only aims and object of life. Vardhakya akhan bhagati vina. Now, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, in his old age, kandiya katrati. Now I am seeing that I'll have to give up all these arrangements. I'll have to go away and take another body. Therefore, I do not know what kind of body I am going to get. Therefore, I am crying. I am very much aggrieved. Vardhakya akhan bhagati vina kandiya katrati. I am very much aggrieved. So, without worshipping you, without serving you, I have simply wasted my time in this way. I do not know what to do, therefore I surrender.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Rama.